I invite you to admire works of Western European artists of 17th, 19th centuries, real pearls of museum collection, and among them, famous French artist Hubert Robert. He was born in Paris in 1733. He learned art in Rome, where he spent 11 years, which was a remarkable length of time. He learned how to sketch from nature. Ancient ruins influenced him so greatly that he gained the name Robert des Ruins. In our collection, we have his picture, Ruins of Old Castle, the classical example of landscape with ruins, which was popular in Europe in that period of time. It has vertical form and small size, also created it for decorating space between windows. After French Revolution, Hubert Robert was in charge of the National Museum in Louvre. The whole life of artist was connected with art.